When removing a print off the prusa printers, you can lift the bed up, pull it off, and you'll want to take this little strip off there at the bottom, little flex, and your print should come right off. There's little, if your skirt's left on there, you can kind of just pick at that, pull it off, but you really shouldn't need any other tools. So we'll take this, put it back on the bed, like so, and that's it.